Hi guys, welcome back to another Podway video. Today I am going to be fishing the Saginaw Bay for bass and maybe even pike. We'll see what bites. There's a lot of fish out there, a lot of different species. So I'm going to be mainly throwing Senkos, black and blue yum dingers, about 5 inches with a 5-aught or 4-aught hook. And I'm going to be Texas rigging them, bouncing them off the bottom, kind of giving them a few twitches like a jerk bait, but slow. And I'll see you guys out on the water. All right guys, this is what I'm using right now. Black and blue flake yum dinger with a 5-aught treble hook, I think. Not treble hook, a Texas rigging hook. And right now I'm fishing this ditch part before I hit the main lake. I bet you they're spawning up against this timber. Oh shoot. Oh guys, I got one. Got one, guys. Oh my gosh. I lost it again. Oh my gosh. Bet you it was that same fish. Dang it. Right out there in that same area. Wonder if it's on its bed. That was weird. My line went slack when I was popping it. All right. Oh, shoot, guys. There he is. There he is. Ooh, nice one. Oh, he's dogging me. Oh, and I got a fish on right now, bro. What? Oh, he went out there a little bit. It's nice to have the drag set perfectly. Oh, shoot, that's actually a pretty good one. Stuck up in this weed up here. Wonder if it was that same fish. I lost 3 times. Can you guys see him? See his mouth, he's stuck in all these weeds. Come here. Oh, he just got out. He just shot out of there. Ooh, nice fish there. Nice fish. Hooked him good that time. Beautiful chunky, probably about right up before 3 pounds, I'm guessing. Ah, he's gonna splash me. He's going off. Great fish. Oh, and nice one, bro. Maybe your drag's a little loose though, or it's just a huge fish. Let him run a little bit. Hey, need help get him in or? Is he big, big? Like, big, big, big?
Is that your filming wheel?
Yes. Whoa. Whoa, hold on a second. Maybe we could double up. There's a fish exploding over here. Hey, just chill out a little bit, all right? Let him. No way, Owen. Oh, me and Owen just doubled up. Oh, and yours is about as big as mine, bro. Those are huge. Doubled. Dude, that guy was chasing him up over here. Mine looks a little bit smaller. I don't know if you guys saw that, though. He absolutely smoked it on the top water. Woo! Oh, it's got a big one, bro. Yeah. Nice fish, Owen. Nice fish right there. Oops. There he goes. He went around me. Yeah, Owen, I think he got it. Oop, there's a fish. Just exploded out there a little bit. Hopefully I can reach him. Oh, perfect. Pop, 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 pop. Oh! Did you guys see that out there? Oh my gosh, these fish are so fun. Get right back out there. Just gotta fix my lure up a little bit. Scale? No, it wasn't. Right back in that same spot. Let's sit a little bit though. Oh, there he is.
You see the guy putting the back in?
Oh yeah. Oh shoot guys, this one might be nice. Another nice one, dude. Last year they were all like not even a pound. This year they're like 3 pounders. This one's pretty nice, man. Hope he don't come off. Shoot. Shoot. Get in here. Oh, dang. Barely hooked him too, guys. Look at that. Good fish. Let him go. Alright guys, let this beauty go. Walk away before you, yep. Nice fish, there he goes. Hey Owen, who do you think's got the bigger fish so far? You do? Alright. I feel like I might have beat a 3. Oh shoot. There's one, guys. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I wonder what. It's not jumping. Oh, shoot. It's probably a bass. Oh, yeah, it's a bass. Dude, give me a break, man. Bro, these bay fish are so hard. I mean, so hard fighting. Oh, get in here, get in here. Only 3 pounds. 3 pounds is pretty big, Owen. Get out of those. Oh, he's out. Here's Jen. Jen, I have a video going right now. But it's fine. There he is, right there.
Where are you going?
Owen, how about you go in front of me and try to grab him like I did for yours?
No, you can come in the video, right?
Yeah, you can come in it. Oh shoot, man, that's a nice one, bro. Do I trust Owen to grab it? You don't grab the line. Oh my gosh, I don't trust you anymore. You lost your trust.
I'm still in this spot.
Jen! Wow, actually, that might be, that's the biggest fish of the day. That's 4 at least. Look how fat he is. I don't have my scale. I probably should go grab it, though. All up in them trees right there. There's got to be a big one bedding in there. There he is. Got one. Got one. There he is. Oh, and this one's small. I don't think this one's yours. I mean, it's decent, but. Oops. There he is. Right on the top of the mouth. Perfection. Dang it, man. My thumbs are getting chewed up by these bass, so I'm just gonna hold them back here now. There it is. Beautiful fish. Scared you walk? Are you kind of just gonna keep your eyes peeled? There's one! Got one, guys. He's stuck in some stuff. Dang it, he's stuck in some weeds right now. Kind of got to get him slack. Watch my line, see if it starts to move out. Alright guys, this might be the end of it. Oh, he got out! He pulled out my line. Oh, it's a pike! Pike! It's a pike! Oh my gosh, guys, that's the smallest pike ever. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. You guys see how small that pike is? Oh, that's a future Saginaw Bay 40-incher, though. He don't get eaten by a 40-incher. There he goes. Cool guy. Here he goes. $5 I catch a fish right here. On this cast, $5. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I had him right there. Well, I guess I owe you guys $5. I'm just kidding. But that should have been $5 for me though. Dude, stinking. Right there. Chased it right back up and bit it right there too. In like seconds. So weird. Maybe I can see him chase it up. No, that was weird. That was weird, weird. $10 I catch. Double or nothing right here, right? Double or nothing. Double or nothing. Oh, frick, I might just had a bite. No. Oh, shoot, I just got bit. There you go, guys. I don't owe you guys nothing. I don't owe you guys nothing. Got one. Jack. There he is. I saw my line bounce like crap. Oh, man. Give me my hook back. Thank you. Ooh, they look bigger in the water, man. They look a lot bigger in the water. Oh my gosh, that was big. I got wrecked. Oh my gosh, do you guys see this? I am getting eaten up. I gotta go down to the boat launch. It's probably a nice pike.
Bring it in. Show them.
Do you guys hear my drag?
Let him run.
Am I snagged on something?
Yeah.
Oh, he was in weeds for a second.
You're
Here, he's out now. He hasn't jumped, so it's definitely a pike. Or something that's not a bass.
Pike.
Oh, shoot! Oh my gosh, that pike went totally out of the water.
He's still on?
Oh, yeah. Nice. You guys hear my drag?
Well, that's a good one, Will.
Actually?
Yeah.
That's pretty, that's not bad.
That's a good sized pike,
that's
eh,
a nice Jay? One.
Dad, that's why I want you by the boat launch to grab it.
Get in the boat launch.
Dude, over there it's loaded with pike. We just saw him catch two pike. Oh, he's gonna break my line. Dude, this rod. Oh, it's so much fun. St. Croix?
Yeah, lightweight.
Yes. Dad, what's I want you to get down there. What?
What's the weight on the rod?
Medium light.
Yeah, okay.
Really fun. It's
I'm
supposed to.
Here. I'm gonna walk it in the water.
Dude, it's night. You're gonna be in the water right there.
Oh. His feet all dirty.
How about you lip him, Dad?
Yeah.
On the Senko. All right, guys, last cast of the day. Out there, pretty far. Let it marinate in the water. A little good old marination. Pop, 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 pop. Pop, 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 pop. Oh. There he is. That's a nice bass.
Is it?
That's a nice bass.
Oh man, that's a big one.
That's the old last cast bass. You know what I'm saying? Man, I saw him bust and I went full on just. Oh. Ooh, that felt weird. Line went slack for a minute. Oh, wow, Dad. That's actually kind of nice. If you want to go, just go. He's so weird. He's like, he's bricking me. That might be the biggest one of the trip, Dad.
You don't want to jump down there.
You don't?
Or you do. Your boots. Here, I'll hold it. You jump down.
No! Oh, I thought he came off for a second.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Oh, yeah, guys. Last cast. Popped right out. All right, ready for the weigh on him. Chunky, stinking monkey. Take it back, I guess there are some bass instead of pike down there. All right, guys, scale on zero. Wait for it to turn on. Zeroed out. Not pulling on it at all. That's gotta be fake. It's not even 3 pounds. Oh my gosh, thing looks way bigger. Beautiful fish, though, nonetheless. Here it goes. A little shallow. Come on now. He's a little tired, ain't he? There it goes. What a beast.
Hi guys, thank you for watching today's video. It was awesome. I caught a lot of fish and a few pike. So I hope you guys enjoyed me fishing the Saginaw Bay for some multi-species. Hope you guys watch the next episodes.